Indiana Tech and Cornerstone playing in the WAC semifinals. A minute to go in this game, Warriors down two. Look at the big fellow, Lucas Learman, rocking the rim. Tied at 70 now. Deep breath, coach. We see you. 45 seconds left. Corey Ainsworth making the final stretch worth your while. Two for Cornerstone. Tech now trying for the lead once again. Corey McKinney, make your move, kid. Count the bucket and one. Tech up one now. 12 seconds left, but Tyler Baker takes the lead at the charity stripe. Last chance for Indiana Tech now. On the inbounds, no tip in. The baseline shot off the mark. Cornerstone survives. Indiana Tech loses 74-73.
You learn not to hang your head, but you learn, like they say, just to hate the feeling of losing more than you love to win. So we hate to lose. We love to win, but we hate to lose more. So we're hungry. We got nationals, and we're certainly not done yet. We got a lot to go, so we're just going to use this to keep going forward.
We just got to stick together, continue to trust and believe in each other like they have to get us to this point. And you know, I have 100% confidence in these guys that we'll learn from this, you know, take our negatives and turn them into positives, and I'm looking forward to getting back to work to head out to the national tournament.